Forward-looking solutions are the pillars for economic success, at least for basic operations such as stirring and mixing. In this environment, computational fluid dynamics have long been established as an excellent tool. However, the field of application and frequency of use have changed significantly over the past 20 years. Due to limited hardware possibilities in the past, mainly steady-state simulations were performed on comparatively coarse meshes. Here's an example which was prepared for the ACIMA in 2000. At the ACIMA 15 years later, the geometrics already became significantly more complex. Simulations were no longer carried out at a steady state, but transient. Furthermore, new possibilities opened up for the presentation of the results. Today, simulations that used to take several days of work are fully automated, and the results are provided as flow animations, together with the quotation for most applications. Our experts now spend their time on more complex simulations. That does not only mean extremely detailed 3D models, but also includes aspects such as heat transfer, the mixing in of feeds and multiple phases. The example shows the effect and interaction of several impeller jets in the bottom section of a reactor. New simulation options extend the portfolio. Thus, with the use of software, the behavior of granular material can be simulated. With increasing computer power and software technology, the development will continue in the future.